All of you grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run. It was never the criminals of Gotham that scared me. It's you. The rich want more. Politicians who pander to your reckless demands. Police who hurt the people they're supposed to protect. Lazarus pit. Because I won't let you.
Lazarus Pit is gone. Blasted to bits. With the pit destroyed, the Court of Owls has gone to ground. Mostly. It's only a matter of time till they show up again. Talia got the hell out of Dodge. Laying low somewhere to plan her next move. Of course, she left a few of her League puppets behind to keep an eye on us. Or keep us busy. Both, probably. We checked the Batwing, or what's left of it. He's dead. Gotham needs me. The court will try to cover this up, like they do everything else. But they're not the only ones watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was just the beginning. The Court of Owls has terrorized this city for centuries. And they're not about to stop. But the days of no one talks about them are finished. I will find every last one of them. And bring their crimes to light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live without fear. I swear to you, I will not stop fighting until you can.
I added new intel to the board.
Reports of another seismic event at Wayne Manor has Gotham City on edge.
If you're watching this...
I'm Batman.
Really, Dick?
Alfred had dinner ready an hour ago. How many versions of this are you gonna make?
Let me check.
In the event of my death at the hands of Crazy Quilt? Seriously? What about the event of my death? Of starvation?
Hear that? You're neglecting this poor kid.
You promised we'd have dinner together as a family.
You guys start, and I'll be right up.
Oops. My hand slipped. But now you're up, so let's go.
This is important.
Would you just go? Or is I forgot to eat and starve to death on your list of videos?
I mean, if you want some advice on being dead, I got you covered.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
You're gonna need my password.
Am not.
You're always looking out for me.
We got a second chance to say goodbye. That's more than you get with most people.
But it's not fair, what Talia did. How are you not angry about that?
I feel like Bruce is at peace now.
then you'll be able to fly here.
All's clear. Gotham has called, and I have answered, and I will never abandon her. And I won't forget.
Reports of another seismic event at Wayne Manor has Gotham City on edge. The already collapsed estate of the Wayne Bruce Wayne has been closed to the public since it was destroyed earlier this year.
Looks like you have me in five. I'll get you next time, though.
Bruce's chess set. I carved these pieces myself. I even gave the knights bat ears.
I noticed. Jason wasn't having the best game, huh?
I promoted a queen and was about to walk all over him.
I don't pick a queen when I promote a pawn.
I suppose you choose a knight then. That was always Bruce's move. A little obvious, even for him.
I like the rook, actually. It's a protector, and a major piece. But people ignore it. They get distracted by more obvious threats until... checkmate. Plus, castling is basically teleporting.
How unorthodox.
It's how Robin wins.
Happy to see you back, Master Tim.
Reports of another seismic event at Wayne Manor has...
got this, Bruce.
It's good to see you again.
Reports of another seismic event at Wayne Manor has Gotham City on edge. The already collapsed estate of the late Bruce Wayne has been closed to the public since it was destroyed earlier this year, leading many to speculate on what will become of the site the millionaire once called home. Even after all this time, a makeshift memorial in Wayne's honor continues to grow near the estate, prompting City Council to consider... The estate of the late Bruce Wayne has been closed to the public since it was destroyed earlier this year, leading many to speculate on what will become of the site the millionaire once called home. Even after all this time, a makeshift memorial in Wayne's honor continues to grow near the estate, prompting City Council to consider making it permanent. It appears that filling the hole, both literal and proverbial, left by Wayne's passing will prove even more difficult than previously thought. But that will not stop a city that loved him from trying. You're watching GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice in news.
Staying here.
Batman left something for us here.
Lovely to see you in one piece.
This time.
I feel like Bruce is at peace now. Is that weird? That's probably weird.
He died twice. That's not really your usual definition of at peace.
Fair enough. I do believe we have a guest.
You're telling me a cat managed to break through a world-class security system?
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Any visuals on our new tenant yet?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the guys to swing past the pet store after their next patrol. A pet in the belfry. Could be kind of fun.
He had a code black video for that?
Probably.
Lazarus Pit.
Yes.
I'm dealing as best as I can. I made an appointment with the doc.
Really? That's great. I'm glad you're doing this.
Yeah, so am I.
About time you showed up.
Batgirl, at your service. And what should I call you?
If I don't need to know your real name, you don't need to know mine. I got grandkids to think about. You can just call me Madame Palomares.
All right, Madame Palomares. I got your message. You said you had some information for me?
I do. What I'm about to tell you is highly confidential. There's a group of us. People who want to see real change in Gotham. We call ourselves the Watch.
Sounds serious.
I started the group years ago when I got fed up with all the bad apples in this town.
Like someone else I know.
I reached out to Batman for help. He wasn't too sure about us at first, but I showed him that having eyes on the ground could be useful. So we started giving him tips. To help him keep our neighborhood safe. He told me that if he ever went quiet for this long, that I should reach out to you.
I'm glad you did. I promise. I'll do everything I can to keep your neighborhood safe.
I'll spread the word to the other members of the Watch. He is missed. But the entire Watch has your back. We can do this. Together. That's it for tonight, dear.
Back so soon, Miss Gordon?
That's great. I'm glad you're doing this.
Yeah, so am I. After everything, I'm glad to be here with everyone. Even you, Grayson.
Victor Freeze is back in his cell, along with extra security.
I don't think he'll try something else anytime soon. I've never seen him so defeated.
Without his wife and hope for a cure, he must not have much else to live for.
Victor is a brilliant scientist. I can't help but wonder, if Batman had been able to help him, could he have saved him?
No.
How can you be so sure?
Freeze's condition didn't change him. It revealed him. He didn't have to become a villain. There's no cure for who Freeze really is.
So what'll become of Freeze's machine?
Probably taken apart and sitting in the GCPD evidence locker.
Because they have such outstanding security.